What do you expect from this tournament?
Of course, lots of good matches, and hopefully we'll win Russia and Denmark. Of course, we have to play better on the highest level what we ever can and follow team tactics and also be really, really ready to fight. And defense is important, that we can keep our package tight. It's important.